100 years later, planetary colonization missions have started as a need to assist with getting the endurance of humanity. The first of these missions on a rocket known as ARK-1 experiences a disastrous occasion causing gigantic obliteration and death toll. With over a year left to go prior to arriving at their objective planet, an absence of life-supporting supplies and loss of initiative.